How are you doing today? I hope you enjoyed the first part of the video, but I want to show you another side of Pi. Well, we are on a road trip. Let me say it's a loop in the north of Pi, and we found some beautiful places here. I hope you will enjoy it, and yeah, we would recommend, if you are not the kind of person who is into touristy stuff, things, watch it, and if you like it, you can try it. Just rent a scooter and follow us. See you. So, let me try something. I think we are now about 20 to 25 kilometers away from Pi, and look at this. I think this road isn't even shown on Google Maps, isn't it?
It's on Maps.me, but not Google.
Yeah. It's on Maps.me for the people who know it. Yeah, it's crazy. It's nice. It's quiet. It's beautiful. I love it. Hey guys, we just got up here. We stopped at the road to hike up a small mountain to get this beautiful view. And oh fuck, I forgot my helmet. And it's stunning. I don't know what to say. Beautiful.
Okay, let's move on.
Yeah, we saw, I think, three villages now, really beautiful, but also real Thailand villages. And we also met a guy randomly. He lives in Singapore, but he has a wife here living in one of these villages. Yeah, I think he knows all the stuff, what is going on here. And yeah, they're not quite poor people, but not rich as well, so it's in the kind of middle thing, let me say. Yeah, it's interesting. So living outside this, so hill tribe, these are the hill tribes, and in one of these towns there are about 60 houses, and in another village there are 120 houses, and in every house, yeah, it's about four people per house. I think they spend around about 2,000 baht a month, whole family, so four people. It's like 500, it's like 10 to 11 euros per person per month, including everything. And yeah, every village has a school, so it's, I think it's a basic standard living in Thailand here out in the mountains. And it's really interesting to talk to the people, and there are different small stores you can just buy, yeah, basic stuff, but nothing to eat. So the different villages help each other to get food, so someone cooks in one village and bring it to the other village. And it's interesting, and it's beautiful here and nice and quiet, and all the kids are smiling, and yeah, I think that was the nice part. But now we want to make the loop back to Pai, so in total 60 to 65 kilometers. The further track is will be fun but also dangerous. So we want to do it. There are some two other villages, I guess, and we want to see them. And yeah, join me. Join us. Help. Gym when you do this ride, it's crazy, but I think one third of the road is done. It will be worth it. Join us, come on, join us.
Should I drink the whiskey?
You get tired.
I think they make it.